following me? Not filming, swear. I hate it when people have those cars that are like all blacked out. They're like trying to be like a cop, but they're not. Oh no, it's actually a cop. Oh, hi. So desperate. Focus. I'm going home right now to grab my luggage because I'm heading to VidCon and I'm really excited. I am heading there one day early because I am doing a Google marketing seminar speech, which I'm very, very nervous about. I'm gonna try to prep in the car, gonna try to not sound stupid, you know. Can I seriously tell you how much pain I'm in? I just had the worst leg day yesterday. I'm working with this new trainer. I feel like I have heat pads on my ass and my thighs and my fucking inner crotch area. But he said it's gonna make me have a little bit of a bigger butt.
Hi.
But I need the keys to silly game we play. Now look at this. He's all alone through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night.
So I'm headed to my meet and greet right now. I'm in my little striped number. And I'm so happy that I could match my bag to my outfit.
It's Gigi
sunny out here, and now we are going to get lunch. VidCon has been so fun so far. Everyone looks so pretty. You guys have been so sweet, and it's been really, really nice, and I can't wait to go home, chill, or not home. Can't wait to go back to the hotel, chill, maybe put on a nice Converse kick for a little bit, and then go back and see you guys. Oh, okay.
Gigi?
Yes.
Please come to the party on Saturday.
Okay, cool.
Hope to see you there.
So Matt and I are walking around right now, and we're
gonna... Can I please take a picture with you? I lost my photo
of me. Of course. But we're trying to find somewhere where we can go to have lunch or something and just like really live our lives. Are all you guys looking for the gift shop too?
Yeah.
You are?
No.
Oh, look at the little kids. I want that thing to dump on me. You could dump on me. Did you bring a bathing suit?
No.
Oh,
wow. I'm gonna go naked.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Just kidding.
Then take a dump on me.
Sorry, sir. Being this busy and stressed, take a load off. This is my natural habitat. Yummy.
We're gonna be super fierce. Super fierce. That's it. That's it.
Golf cart trolley, day two.
Oh, let's ask that person that works there. Hang on one second.
Yeah. Oh my God. Sure. Oh, I love that. One glass, sir. Would you like one?
Okay.
You're good?
Thanks.
All right.
Bye. It was so
Thank
nice
you.
Talking to you.
Thank you. Nice meeting
nice
you.
Meeting you. Mm-hmm.
All right, cool. Show me how to do it.
Okay, so the cool thing is you can roll it.
Oh,
and
wow.
For the first time, be careful. You can.
Oh my God, are you kidding me? What the fuck?
That's cool.
So when I was really young, I was amazing at this game. I'm gonna give myself 3 chances to see if I still got it in me. So I was just given an amazing tip of advice. When you're playing that game, whatever it's called, if anybody knows the name of the game, leave it in the comments. It's underhand, not overhand. Too strong, not gonna be able to get it in. He said it's not a basketball hoop. I was like, well, that was shady, but thanks. Hey, so we are at the CDS
party.
And we haven't seen each other all VidCon.
We haven't seen each other forever.
I know, we just had the craziest Uber ride together.
I had to pee so bad, I peed in bushes.
Harley, hey, hey, hey.
Hi, how are you? Team Canada, just going on the internet? Is it gonna go on the internet?
Maybe.
Dope. You'll follow me on Snapchat.
All right.
At Gigi Girl.
Can I tell you guys something? If I were to make a hotel, it would look like this.
Yes.
So leaving VidCon, so happy to have seen all you guys. Yes. Hey, baby. Whoa. Whoa. All right, come through.
Like,
you're all good. You're all good. Stay clear.
I love you so much.
Thanks, Paul.
You're welcome.